special, no question about it. Here's Bodker. Puts the shot on net, they score! Marc-Edouard Vlasic comes home to score and gives the Sharks a 2-0 lead.
Well, Vlasic's got to feel good about this goal. And nice play, it was a quick pass into Bodker, gets his feet moving, and he stays, kind of looks up, trying to find maybe a little hole on Carey Price. Good job by Vlasic to activate. Defenseman finds that right in the back door as he gets the backhand in there before Price knows it's really loose. As Bodker aims for that far side, boy, Price could feel it kind of squeak under the arm as Vlasic keeps his legs moving and finds a way to get up in the play. To